Additionally, keys and combination locks on doors and other barriers are great perimeter access controls. Now, you can put a lock on a gate, on a door, on a box, anything that you want to control, you can put a lock on it. And those locks will keep doors, gates, and those containers closed. Additionally, badges can be used for identification or authentication. A badge can be an electronic badge or a card, or it can be standard, very low-tech, nothing more than just a name badge. These, again, can be used to identify the owner, the wearer, or they can be used to authenticate whether a person is eligible to enter or gain access to a particular area. A little bit higher tech than simple badges, even the sophisticated badges, would be biometric access controls. Biometrics would be similar to a badge, except instead of using or forcing the user to carry something around, the biometrics access control would react to something that the user is. Fingerprint scan, palm scan, retina, iris scan, things such as this, possibly a voice scan as well. And those are used for identification and or authentication, similar to some of the smart badges.